The alveoli of the lungs. This is where the blood offloads the carbon dioxide it carried away from the cells and picks up the oxygen the cells will need to do their work. The alveoli. How many are there? 300 million? 600 or 800 million? Opinions differ. Their surface area is roughly 70 to 90 square meters, 50 times that of the human body.
Will you look at that bunch?
This isn't such a great place to jog, is it? Have you seen the air we're breathing?
Not to mention the clouds of dust that rise at every step.
And I thought I'd done something right for once.
Never mind, Jumbo.
Why on earth not?
They use up a lot of oxygen. You could be sucked in.
So, might be fun.
What?
Fun!
Are you mad? Listen.
What?
Aren't you happy to be free like this? Goodness!
Are you ready, boys? Let's go!
You'd better be careful. The human body is well armed against viruses and bacteria when it's in good condition. And those
enough
young joggers down there look as if
we clever viruses will show you how to get in.
You viruses are small. You might be able to pass through unnoticed, but we bacteria can't do that.
If you try to go through the mouth, you might have a better chance because it's not so well protected.
Enough muttering. What's this old idiot got to say, then?
He suggests avoiding the nose when we go into the human body. He says it's very well protected, whereas the mouth is much easier to get through.
You can keep your stupid advice. We are much cleverer than that.
Lightyear, thank goodness I found you. This is going to be quite an experience. Automatic washing. They don't stint us, do they? Both? Now you are in a state. Isn't there something I can do for you?
I'm freezing. Let's move on. It's incredible how much dust there is in this park.
You're right.
Forward, men. Let's get them.
Let's go through here. It'll be much more fun.
What has happened to me?
Nothing to worry about, Lightyear. You were blown there by that sneeze.
What on earth are you waiting for? Help me to get out of this thing, will you?
These little hairs keep out all unwelcome intruders, but we oxygen bubbles are welcome in here. It's hot in here, my dear. At least you can't complain of being cold anymore.
Very funny. What's happening now, then?
I think what's happening is that we're being warmed up to the temperature of the body. So, you think it's clever to play hooky, do you? Now you've missed your bath by coming in through the mouth.
But we did have a wonderful time, sir.
Do you think that's any way for an oxygen bubble to behave?
Oh, look.
There we are. Well done, men. We made it. Now we can start having some fun.
You see?
Right.
Right. Well, was I right or wasn't I? Did you see any danger? None. Any defenses? No. It was a real walkover. Like I said, so aren't I clever?
Yes, you are.
But, Chief, isn't it perhaps because we went through the mouth and not through the nose like the old fellow told us to?
Utter nonsense. That's got nothing at all to do with it. We have all the weapons we can possibly need. Listen carefully. They are terrified of our toxic pistols. Now, this is what we will do. In a few minutes, we will be in contact with the population, so it's essential that you know what your jobs are.
Certainly taking their time.
Jolly good. It looks as if we'll be having a bit of fun soon. Come on, get a move on. What are you waiting for? Or perhaps you'd like us to come and get you, huh? Now, that's an idea. Hello, Lieutenant Jumbo. This is Antibody Major Metro. Our friends seem unable to make up their minds to move. Suppose we go and help them along a bit. What do you say, Lieutenant?
Our job in the tonsils is to weed out intruders, and this is where we are most effective. So kindly stay at your post, Metro. Wait for the enemy, do you understand?
Well, that's a fine way to talk to me, I must say. Is that all the thanks I'm going to get? It's just not fair, is it? Very well, officer. Message received. No need for you to get excited. We will wait. It's okay. Well, I mean to say, on one tiny condition, just a formality, you will let us have the first assault on the enemy, agreed?
Ha! That Metro. Squad, do not attack the first wave of the enemy. Over and out.
Any moment now, we'll meet up with them, mingle and attack. Have you got it? Right then. Forward! Where's everyone?
Ah, yes, that's very good. Just a little bit further, my friends. That will do now. Here we go!
Thank you.
right, everyone. My doses. Let's split in two. Very good. Now it's my turn. There we are. Now then, that was only the beginning. Wait until we find a quiet place, and then we really will multiply. Multiply! And then we'll show them what we are made of.
Anyone for salt? Mineral. Who wants salt?
Get your sugars here! Anyone salt. For sugar?
Facts!
Sugars!
Strong, rich facts!
Sugars here!
Salt! Come and get your facts!
Sugars! Sugars!
You see, there in the lungs is where they really need all that oxygen we carry.
Oh, why is that?
Because there in the middle of all those cells is where the real breathing in the human body takes place. That's where oxygen's transformed into carbon dioxide.
Can't stand the carbon dioxide in here.
What can they be doing? Ah, they're back at last. Get up and pull yourselves together. Well, what happened down there? Did you get through?
They didn't get through. Their defenses.
What do you mean, defenses? Answer me, will you?
I mean the tonsils back there. An impregnable fortress. They were all exterminated, Chief. Almost all.
Those stupid, dumb, bungling fools. So that's it. Well, we'll show them a thing or two, won't we? We'll get in this way, do you understand?
How can we?
But which way, sir?
What do you mean, Chief?
Follow me, you'll see. There.
This is interferon, cell 17067. We're under attack.
This is interferon, cell 17083. Echo, virus attack.
Cell 17101. Echo virus is positively identified. Manufacture antibodies.
Here we go again. There is never ever any peace with these cells. It's like a never-ending circus down here.
Hmm?
Tell me, Chromosome Headquarters, haven't you heard the news yet?
Mm-mm.
Well, we're under a serious virus attack. You'd better get to work and manufacture millions of antibodies.
Ha ha ha! We tricked them. This way. Now we are in the blood, which is the very best place to be. You see, here there are no police, almost none, so we'll behave like ghosts. Blend into the wall, melt into the crowds, and as soon as we find a good spot, we'll show them what we can do.
Those are strange visitors. Attention, lymphocyte B patrol, follow me.
Just look at those fitness fanatics. What drips they are.
Yeah. Let's show them what a real man looks like. Now, this is a chest.
Stop! Attaboy! Some fortress. It's in ruins.
What a lot of work's waiting for us. It's very simple. I can also do it.
That's right. Go on, faster. Go on.
worth nothing. Come along.
Fantastic!
Do you realize how dangerous that is? Look around you.
But, Daddy, why are there so many rocks? Please tell me.
Because the lungs are a one-way street. Everything comes in, but nothing goes out. And those rocks are piles of dirt. It can get very dirty in here if the person is breathing in polluted air or dust or smoke. However, there is what you could call a kind of cleaning service.
Let's go.
Daddy, why are we going in here?
Because the body needs oxygen to burn. So we're going to meet up with those red blood corpuscles there, and then they'll take us to wherever we are needed.
Oh, yes, don't worry, I'm used to it now.
All right, let's not waste time. The body never stops breathing. Come on, children, they're waiting for us.